I'm Dr. Lavanya, and I've taken Biostatistics and Design of Experiments course. And we found this course as well as taking exam very useful for our future endeavors we'll take. As we are taking ICMR STS projects in guiding our students, we need to learn statistics. And the basic part of the statistics is nicely dealt in the chapters which they have taken in. And assignments were also very useful because they made us how to deal with the data that is provided for every research that we are doing. They were very regularly giving answers to what we were posing in the forums. Only thing is, in biostatistics, we felt that answers were not properly given certain times. We had to post it again, we have to get the answers. And meanwhile, we'll get the report for our marks, no? Then we feel a little low when we see lower marks. After that, they used to correct the answers. And moreover, we didn't find explanations for the questions that were given. They were giving just hints. Rather than hints, we need to have explanation of that answers. Assignment answers should be given in detail in form, rather than just giving hints.